This morning I mixed up some new paint for my dot art. I am going to be working on a sacred geometry, like color fade stone, just using these two colors. On this one, I am just thinning down this paint with pouring medium, so it'll give me nice smooth dots, and I ended up only making two colors there. So what I do is I take the darker colors and then slowly add them into the lighter and add some of the light into the dark until I get this nice consistent color fade.